One day, Sir Top and Hat came to see the engines at the sheds. "As you all know," he said, "I'm very proud of how much hard work you've all been doing, but there's going to be a little bit of a change. Thomas is going to be working on the other railway for a little while to help at a college of Wayside." Thomas was upset. He didn't like working such a long way from his friends. "Don't worry, it'll be okay," said Percy. "We'll do your works for you until you come back," said James. "And I hope you'll come back soon," said Toby. "I hope I will," said Thomas, as he puffed away out of sight. So Thomas was on his way to the college in Wayside. Thomas met the headmistress on the platform. Her name was Dee. The college was a small building just outside the village. Several students were studying about trains, looking inside engines, and some of them were studying to be a train driver. So Thomas had to stay there for several days and nights. Sometimes Thomas had to take them around the island and drop them off in special stops. By now, some engines were really worried about Thomas. Except Gordon. "I hope he'll come back soon," said Percy.
"Ah, you don't mean it," said Gordon.
"'Cause he's a very naughty engine."
"No, he's not," said Percy.
"He's my best friend."
"Well, maybe so," said Gordon.
"But then again, he might not ever be back until Christmas."
Percy was really cross, and so he puffed away.
Now, one day, as Thomas arrived at the station, he saw the headmistress.
"Please could you take me to the Sodor riding stables?" she asked.
"Why?" asked Thomas.
"Never mind," said the headmistress. "Just take me there." Thomas was very curious, but the only way to find out as they went. So off they went. As they got to the stables, Thomas realised why. The headmistress had realised that the husband worked there.
"Oh, I see," said Thomas. "Just why do you want to go there?"
"Because," said the magician, "we are going on a special honeymoon together. And the college will be closed for a month." So the Fat Controller got involved and he suggested that Thomas should come back.
So Thomas went back to the college. As he came back to Knapford Station, the engines were there to greet him. Thomas told them about the adventure he had and all about the students who were studying to be train drivers. Thomas was happy to be back.
"It's nice to get away," said Thomas, "but it's always nice to come back again with my friends."
All the engines agree.